Welcome to Indhope Academy. I'm Boaz and I will be showing you science. Today we are making cars because we are studying Henry Ford, who made the first gas-powered automobile. So this is the body of the car, and you should put two pieces of paper between to keep the two sides apart so it looks like that. And if you want, you can color in the car. And here are your axles, they're skewers. So you put the wheel on one side, there. One wheel on one side, and then stick it in and out the other end. So it's sort of like the axle on a car. And then you take another wheel and stick it on the other side, so there are two wheels on the front. So then you do the same thing with the other two wheels and stick them on the back of the car. And then you do the same thing with the other two wheels and stick them on the back of the car. So you stick it in. Stick that on. Now you have your base car, and now we have to make the way it's going to drive. Now this is just for critical thinking. It doesn't need a real engine. It just needs to be able to move, for the kids to understand how Henry Ford made the first gas-powered automobile. So I'll blow up the balloon. Then you stick it onto the back of the car with tape, so it's like that, and then you put it down and you release the end of the balloon, and you've got your car.